Marav everyone, welcome back to another video. So today we're in Dilijan, one of my favorite places here in Armenia. A little bit cloudy weather, but it's a beautiful day today, and I'm going to take you to a couple of different locations, some lakes. I'll put all the names in the description and in the bottom of the video, and also might go to Haghartsin church. It's a very beautiful monastery. So you can see the beautiful nature here behind me, and I hope you enjoy this video. So it's little windy today, much cooler here than in Yerevan, which is kind of nice. This is a great place to escape that summer heat. It's been a long time since I've been here. Last time was around 2018-19. Anyways, this is the center of Dilijan right here. See behind me. And some people like to call this the Switzerland of the Caucasus. Deer here. It's kind of cool. A pretty cool monument. I don't know what the name is. I'll do a little research here. It's got a Soviet look to it, I would say. Any of my art historian experts out there can chime in on this. So, I spoke to someone, and supposedly this is a monument for those who fell during World War II. So, it's a monument, or a World War II monument, for fallen soldiers. Kind of an interesting exterior of this building. So this particular style that you see here on the outside of this building is actually like a typical style you would see in Georgia and Tbilisi. However, it's also like a Dilijan style as well. And it's a pretty old building. You can see the old got charm to it, like a rustic charm, you know what I mean? This one is not quite as old. So this is old Dilijan. Show you a nice view here. Soviet amphitheater. This place has some character, I would say, especially this building back here. Let's check out this statue real quick. So this old building that you can see right here in front of me, I spoke to a local individual and he said that it was built during the Tsar days, more specifically Nikolai II, the Romanov family, and it belonged to a very wealthy family. I think it's kind of obvious, as you can tell by the exterior of this place, but it's very, very pretty on the outside. To get inside this place. I think everything is blocked off now. You can see these old doors here. There's some sort of water which caused this building to collapse partially. Explore a little bit. I don't think I can get inside, but you can hear the water. I wonder what's inside. I don't know if this is smart or not. And I'm assuming this door is locked. Check this one here. Nope, it's locked.
Where's your dog? Actually, half of the night.